And he looks at Jesus and says, why didn't you stop him? Why didn't you make him go? You knew I couldn't hear you. He said, because I told you to.
That's the answer.
Amen.
He said, if you hadn't have done it, I couldn't have. And see, that's a hard pill to swallow. That if you don't do it, I can't. See, we talk about, well, you know, miracles happen every day. Okay? And some of them, I can't tell you what happened. I don't know how that person received their healing. I didn't pray for them. Right? Miraculous things happen every day. But the fact is that all the way around this world, there are people praying at all times.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and it says that when you're speaking in tongues, when you're praying in tongues, you're praying prayers that only the Spirit knows. You know, the fact of the matter is that God's Word is established here on earth through His people. Because that's what the Scripture says. That's what He taught you to pray. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. How's it going to get done on earth? It says the heavens are His, and the earth He has given unto man. That's what the Word says. Which means that it belongs to us. It means that it's your responsibility. Either you are a son, or you're not.
Mm-hmm.
You know, as a son, we have a responsibility to move and take care of the kingdom's business.
Amen.
Right? That's what happened this day, and I didn't realize it. You know? It changed Larry's life. It changed mine.